Genmath on the beach, asymptotes.
F of x is equal to x squared minus 2x plus 1 over x minus 1. Go!
Vertical asymptote. So first, we get our denominator and we make it equal to 0. Then we solve for the value of x, and then we get x is equal to 1 is our vertical asymptote.
Horizontal asymptote. So, in order to find this, we need to look at the highest degree of the numerator and the denominator. As we can see, the numerator's highest degree is 2, and the denominator's is 1. So with that, we can say that the top degree is greater than the bottom degree, which means that there is no horizontal asymptote.
Slant asymptote. Since our function does not have a horizontal asymptote, we then solve for the slant asymptote. So, we divide the numerator by the denominator.
But wait, we can use synthetic division.
So, we get y is equal to x minus 1 as our slant asymptote.
With that being said, this is what we got.
Do you need help?
What's the problem?
This question is so hard.
Okay, so what you do first is
you take the exponent and you square it in order to get the change of base formula, which
this
will be used to calculate
be able
the area
to use
and
the functions in
the
triangle
and range
in
the area
of circle
circle
for the
circumference
of the square
in order
to
formulate the hypothesis.
Oh.
Having all of that said, now this is our answer.
So that's how you get the answer. Alright, I guess I'm ready for my quiz tomorrow.
Please take your seat. Here's the quiz.